This play will have an overpass by the backup player from Nebraska, resulting in a kill by Wisconsin. We have discussed overpasses previously, and the key to remember is to be prepared for our eventual scenarios. In this scenario, we have interaction between opposing front row players. We must be prepared for interaction between the back row player for the offense and the front row player for the defense. This could include joust, illegal attacks over the net, illegal blocks, or nothing.